First, inflate the balloon most of the way. Tie the end. Go ahead and make a S shape with the balloon like this. After you make an S shape, you should have two sort of petals of the balloon. You make a third like so, where you're taking these ends and this one. You twist the third and center the stem of the sword on the end. And then you have a balloon sword. Ta-da! Mr. Nick is here.